आणि 54% पीपल से येस देर शुड बी चेंज इन द प्रेझेंट गव्हर्नमेंट आणि 46% से नो देर शुड नॉट बी चेंज इन द प्रेझेंट गव्हर्नमेंट.
In my opinion, it is possibly that a lot of people have given the benefit of doubt with regards to demonetization to the BJP, and that is why you are finding that the amount of people who wanted a change in government from last time to this time has come down.
The disagreement is that your 54, according to my survey and our collective survey,
okay,
could be and should be 94.
94.
Their performance in this election would be pathetic, which I can say.
What you are saying is right, that it needs a change. And change, it is breaking away from the traditional politics that has been played in Goa. So, the change is up.
Maharashtravadi Gomantak Paksha Sadhya 54 and Bidhar Patta, Tumchi Matadar or Tumchi Voter, Kai 46 and Bidhar Patta.
पुढे जरी वाढत गेले तरी फ्रॅगमेंटेशन व पार्ट असाच असा आणि व बीजेपीने गृहित धरला असे मला दिसता. कारण they are not breaking alliance with MGP
till now.
tani matla dara bandal tari janela open asa ajun
ani banavli. it's a very very bad news for Kaitu. approval rating is 25%.
Churchill plus what is NCP, I think he's got a huge head start over all the opposition,
all the opponents.
We started our campaign in Benavlim. So Benavlim is a fertile ground today for AAP. And I disagree with that individual concept. I mean, on face or, you know, this is also something that I'm not ready to accept.
That 25% approval is sufficient.
Still, you are saying to enter appeal. If there is too much fragmentation of the
vote. Yeah.
And approval rating of Naresh Sawal is 67%. Ground Zero says that Sawal can win as MGP in his constituency.
But my thing is that the moment the candidate is declared there, that rating of 67% will go to
30%.
Is strong.
So you are saying Naresh Sawalaji vote bank plus MGP vote bank is a winning combination.
Yeah.
Is a winning combination.
Definitely.
And you are very clear that Naresh Sawal is your candidate now. The approval rating of Michael is very, 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 very high. 92%.
Sample says very clearly that they are going to be with Michael Lobo as an individual, not even as a party.
Kalangur, it has been a Congress constituency. Last time there was a little aberration. It is a Congress constituency. Come with me on the field.
Neville has pointed out that without BJP also, he has got his individual capacity that they vote for Michael.
Okay.
So that shows that the people are with Michael along with BJP.
The approval rating of a minister is 44%. So the minister is in danger, and the ground zero is very simple. BJP wins this constituency if Ramesh is replaced. If you are sticking to your minister, you are losing the constituency.
See, ultimately, fragmentation may be showing the result, but what I see, but he has not been so bad that it can go to 44%.
Then I'll go to question.
Ramesh Tavadkar sir replace Kripaso, jale kon candidate BJP kade asa? Ata je individual rating sangle Navilan, tatun khay asa candidate? Is there a candidate? BJP does not have a candidate other than Ramesh Tavadkar. So fight with Ramesh Tavadkar and he lose, ka baki jang chance dega kire.
Next is Kortalim. This is another constituency where sitting MLA, the approval rating is again below 50%, and the ground zero is again BJP can win this only if you replace your sitting minister Alina Saldana.
So key to this constituency lies in fragmenting the opposition.
If BJP has to win that.
Yes.
Okay. It is 50-50 for Bhandrang Madkekar right now. Probably this explains his state of mind, state of political career and state of political path. And a ground reality, we are saying that BJP can win with Madkekar because of a no candidate kind of a scenario there.
4% Congress in that constituency. So Madkekar jo jiktalo, the Congress is a candidate mun jikan ashillo. ही रियलिटी काय किरें जाल्यार काँग्रेसीन खरीच काळजी करपाची गोष्ट ती बाकी कॉन्स्टिट्युन्सीनी किरें परिस्थिती आसा. कारण इट इज ऑलवेज सेड दॅट वेन काँग्रेस गेट्स मेजॉरिटी ऑर नियर मेजॉरिटी इट इज नॉट काँग्रेस हू विन्स इट इज इंडिव्हिज्युअल लिडर्स हू विन दे मॅनेज देअर कॉन्स्टिट्युन्सीज अँड अल्टिमेटली काँग्रेस इज एबल टू फॉर्म गव्हर्नमेंट. तातूंचो हो एक कँडिडेट काय दिसता.
कुंकोलीम आय थिंक this is very, very, this I think at least Yatish, you should agree.
The preference is Cleophas, 3%, Elvis Gomes, 21%, Joakim Alemão, 16%, Rajan Naik, 22%. In terms of party, AAP, 8%, BJP, 11%, Congress, 18%, and Goa Forward, 3%.
In case Congress is not united, is Aam Aadmi Party in this constituency?
AAP, whoever wants to win there, whether AAP decides, let us try and win, or Joakim says, they have to do something to split this fellow's votes. These are not getting split. You can fragment it, put one candidate, take out 1,000 votes, 1,500 votes, then that's a very open constituency.
You're saying you're confident?
Very confident.
Okay, we'll meet again.
We will, Congress will come here thumpingly.
Okay, kurchore. And Nilesh's approval is 50% and BJP's approval is very strong. It is in addition to this. Our ground zero is also very clear.
Yes, very
there
clear.
Is no competition to Nilesh Kabral. And next is Kurdori. And Alex Reginald is having some trouble here. Some trouble is 46%. That's why the ground zero is very clear. No, Derek, the ground zero is very clear. Reginald needs Congress here more than Congress needs Reginald.
Alex Reginald plus Congress is ahead, but just.
As far as the party this is concerned, I'm telling you, this is a Congress constituency. Congress will win this constituency.
Okay.
And Reginald is the MLA of the Congress party.
Okay.
Extensive door-to-door Ramchandarla. We have covered almost around 80, over 80% this constituency.
Mohin is surviving just 54%.
That shows why he's coming. I know. Whatever it is, it is a clear-cut seat for BJP. And with Mohin's personal votes, there is no. There is nothing else left there. Now
but there is interesting statistics with regards to MGP and Nanoskar. What is the total percentage of MGP plus Nanoskar?
MGP is 9% and Nanoskar is 8%.
So, yeah. So it's 17%. 17% is a quite decent figure. Tumhi kiti kashkan paida yaad adikane?
Definitely we are making inroad in competency. That is what he says also. That we have done a lot of public work there, keeping him aside. So there is something. MGP is the fourth there. You cannot, you can't say delay because.
And you will contest it come what may.
Yes, definitely.
Is this?
Congress will win the constituency. I don't want to say anything beyond that.
You're only sticking to will win the constituency.
Because I don't want to speak something. Whatever has happened and has to happen will happen. And Congress will come back in this constituency.
Okay. And 58% rating for Vijay Sardesai. And Vijay's performance is severe because BJP also has a sizable base in this constituency, but Vijay's performance is severe when it comes to this 50.
So I don't find there is any problem in this constituency for
quickly,
Vijay.
Nilesh,
Goa Forward is so strong. Why are you going again asking alliance kar Congress se mangda? अरे वर्षा पर गोवा फोर्ड फुडे
आता तुमका काल एमजीपी तुम्ही काढले आता त्यांच्या फाटल्यान किती लागला तुम्ही या
म्हणून
भाई भाई
ओके निलेश
शाहमंत्री
द बेस्ट थिंग इज नारायण सावंत इज हैविंग अ हार्टी लाफ बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ यू सो दैट इज द बेस्ट थिंग आई कैन से
ओके ही बी सो श्योर दैट ही इज कमिंग व्हाइल ही इज स्ट्रेचिंग द बैक ऑफ द कांग्रेस